Hello there, my amazing and beautiful internet and beautiful creatures of the beyond. And why isn't my panda moving? Oh, there we go. Let's just fix these things really fast. Okie dokie, let's go into the game and let's start. Where were we? We were inside this. To all museum personnel, from Curator Milton. The new security systems are now operational. As a reminder, there are two power stations. One in the northwest corner of the porter hall, top floor, and the other in the southwest corner of Tessero Hall, on the second floor. If the power is shut off, all electrical security and lights in the corresponding hall will be disabled. However, power will resume automatically within a reasonable time period. So, security gates reset to their default position when power comes back on. If you have the question, if you have questions, please consult Watchman, the Watchman in charge. So, Porter Hall and Tessero Hall.
Bugger off.
Bugger off. Let's see, do we have a blueprint? You don't have this mission. Oh gosh. Well, we'll just have to learn it by heart. Maybe we'll find the map somewhere. Oh, I didn't see you there. Uh-oh. These are special guards. They did reduce the noise sensitivity a lot. They don't hear you when you're walking on certain surfaces. And I was thinking of something else and I forgot that he will come back. Should you knock them out? I think there's a lot of them, so I will knock them out to speed up the mission. Otherwise, we're gonna be here for a while. So this cannot be turned off except with an arrow, I suppose. Welcome to the Wildstrom Museum of the Arts and Antiquities. Exhibits of particular note are now on display in the East Wing and West Wing, and the main atrium. Please refrain from touching any of the exhibits as it may damage them and decrease their value. Thank you, Curator Milton. Good. And this is West Wing. Valuable. They look more like the royal guard. You're gonna get knocked out. Isn't that the same lady? Oh, come on. Oh, you're a bit drunk and you have an eye patch. Well, ooh, so many valuables. You rest there, let's see this. To all museum. Okay, the new security, okay. We've read this. Yum, yum, yum. Very yummy. So we have the electrical system, and this, I suppose, closes the door. Oddly enough, they don't hear the locks. But when you do it when they're sleeping or nearby them, like when we did it in the first mission, well, actually the second mission, they were waking up. So I do not know.
You got to keep this shut at all times.
And you're not gonna close it.
Who's there? Hope it's nobody.
Okay. Okay. That solved the problem. Interesting that you put a gate that closes and then you put a door. Very anti-thief like. Oh, that's a keeper statue. So we have to disable that, but we know it's on the second floor or the top floor or whatever. Lighting. Another potential client. Hey, how did you hear me? I didn't even get close enough to hit you in the head. I think I got too much into his comfort zone. Or maybe there's some...
Feel funny.
I feel funny? Good, good. I'm just knocking them out so I can easily traverse the area, because there is a timer, as we have read. Decisions, let's go here. Since we do not have a map, we don't know what's inside. And it's not like the map can help us that much. Although I do think it's more thief-like to not know in which area of the map you are, but then again also the maps are smaller than 1 and 2, so we can be more forgiving of this aspect. West wing, so where does this lead to? Maybe outside? This is an internal courtyard, and that is the other wing. Let's keep exploring this wing and then go up there. Him to stumble over this guy. Again. Interesting security layout. Oh, I touched that sword and it sounded so strongly. Hey, friend. The crown. This exquisite example of the pre-imperial style of gold working was purchased by the museum with funds donated by the Baffert and Rutherford families. The artisan is unknown, but from the details, one cannot help but note the influence of the greats.
This must be one of their thief-proof security measures.
Yeah.
But everything has a weakness. Or a power switch. Or something.
Indeed, indeed. Wonder. Technically, I think this is just so you can go in and snatch it while these guards are still awake. But since I'm doing it this via brute force mode, although I am curious. I don't think I ever tried this, but I'm curious. Yes! So you don't have to switch it off. That's cool. Well, there we go. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Although let's go up here. I'm curious if there's any valuables. There. We don't have enough water arrows though, so we should be careful. Curator Milton, I was very impressed with some of your new exhibition, in particular the Cyclopean Magistrate statue in Tessero Hall. Now, how large, how solemn and impressive. Hanging the Coethin medallion around its neck was a brilliant touch. One cannot but help to think the Baron himself. The medallion was found at least a suitable spot in which to flaunt its rare beauty. Bravo to you for displaying something so inestimable in such a daring manner. However, did the museum function before you arrive? Fond regards, Lord Gervasius. You know what? You can go on the stairs. Oh, valuable. I think we might have to break this. Carved Cornelia Auditis antique. Just looking at that. From the early period, the donation of the captain and Miss Moira. I thought that would make much more noise. Apparently not.
Did I just hear something?
Nope. So many beauties to steal from. The museum. Oh, I didn't notice that. Special loot found. Nice. Everything is valuable. Valuable. I want it all. What's this? Oh, just music. East Wing. We're already in the East Wing? That music sounds very close to the first, to the second game. No, the first game, when we went after the horn.
Uh-oh. Hey,
ooh.
I know someone's...
My mistake. So, maybe I shouldn't hurry that fast. I need to figure out another way to... I guess arrows should do the trick. Let's see if we can get both of them. No? How? And these are valuable because they're... aim higher, I suppose? I don't know. Night to night, both of you. Tuesday, we thought that refreshments would be served, otherwise the collection is adequate. Lord and Lady Van Vernon. Interesting. Might any of the objects be available for sale, Lady Valerius? A very fine time, very fine, Lord Bafford. Wednesday, I think that the space would avail itself nicely to a party of some sort. I should like to know if the museum is available for private evening events, Lady Rumford. Muriel, you should call on me. I have some pieces that might be more safely held here at the museum. I find your safeguards fascinating, and indeed they do seem utterly thief-proof indeed. Regards, Lord Gervasius. Friday, we thought there would be more paintings. We like paintings. Lord and Lady Randall. Ironwork. Really? It looked more valuable than that to me. Countess von Krit. Wonder who this is. Hey! How?
Dead as a doornail.
That's so stupid. Well, I'm gonna try.
Ain't you?
Maybe I should go from the other
How's
side.
How's it going? Right.
Or can I sneak by like this? Go. You go down the stairs.
Where's the guard? No discipline.
Go the other way.
Somebody there. Hello? Well, I'll just chalk it up to the late hour. And that Beric burger I had earlier.
Oh! Relax. Everything. Oh, okay. Nice. This isn't stealable? So who is this lady? Oh, come on, disappear. I wanna read this. The Tacitum Lady, Oil Canvas, Francis Orbetti. I think this is our... our villain. East Wing. Let's not go to the East Wing just yet.
Bloody hell! I see you!
How did he jump so fast off that corner? Well, the lighting wasn't in my favor, so... Obviously, don't play like I am doing right here, be more thievesy. I really wish they would have added that some sort of reward for going super thief-like. Like a shadow, like how they did in Hitman. If you go really, really quiet... Ooh, this goes down. Indeed.
Well, guess it was just my imagination. Almost like a...
Why did you drop your hat? And you have another hat. Power station. Well, let's just check it. Maybe there is some valuable inside. As you can see, you still have to knock out or distract him from the door, so it's not like I'm doing anything too crazy. But after I'm done with this, it will feel like a band of thieves went through this place. The power station to what? The east or the west? Well, I'm not gonna disable it. I wonder, is this... Nah. Yoink, yoink, yoink. No yoink. No yoink for us. I'm just curious where the other passage was leading to. Maybe it leads to the courtyard. Or not. I do hear the outside. Am I in the West Wing? Possibly I'm in the east wing now. I'm not sure. Confusion! I do not have the map. Actually, don't know where the map is. I like the fact that you can find out more about the lore by exploring the game and stealing stuff. So you're getting reward for going out of the way to get the extra loot. Oh, this is just a hiding place. That's kind of sad. Useless. Interesting. Okay, let's not linger too much here. Another candidate. Tessero Hall. But do I want to go here yet? Well, let's just do it. Hard save here. And let's look over our objective. Still 61. Okay, we're almost there. Locate the eye and the heart. Leaf through the tunnel in the entrance courtyard. Okay. Oh, we've been here. No, we haven't. Oh, we haven't. Wait a second. Kind of like a lot of copy-paste portraits, but what can we do? I don't think these guys see each other. Wonder what this is.
Comes a man, less one eye, to carry me.
You old bastard.
I have a secret to tell. Come down here where I can get a better look at you.
The eye. My eye. I can't see him. Well, we shall see from down there. Now let's just move this friend of ours to a safer, secure place. That seems stealable. Why the hell couldn't I steal it? Interesting. 1% more. Thank you! Kitty cat. I don't understand where is... Yeah, it should... It was supposed to be on a statue or something. And what is up there? How can I climb up there? Might be able to climb that wall? Aye, there are a lot of questions. Sesame, come on, come on, come on. Lots of combos here. Good.
Did I just hear something?
Mm-hmm. Whoa.
Hey, bloody hell! I saw what?
What an unlucky string of events. Well, better luck next time. Also, I got all those keys, but nothing opens up, so for us, that's weird. Question, can I climb on to there? Hey!
Better look into that.
Well, let's just climb. Nope.
Hell's bells! What's the intruder in the atrium? Think you're safe?
Yeah, yeah.
There's others looking for you, you know.
Oh no, we can't. Well, I thought I could just climb the wall all the way up, but nope. 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 So I suppose there is another way. Another staircase up there. Let's try another way. So we know it's up there, so we should be going towards the south. Haven't explored this area. This place is huge. I feel like the east wing, the west wing was smaller. Hopefully he can't see that far. I'm gonna knock him out with something.
There it is again. Jump my own shadow, I bet. Well, don't see, huh? Ah! I saw that tap.
Ah, I thought I could get away with it. Well, we'll just have to guess him. Just a tiny bit. I suppose that's where the electricity is. I even knocked out the lights. Power station, yes. But I'm gonna leave it off for now. Just to know where it is. And I don't know. We'll have to find another way down. I mean, there are several ways. Interestingly enough, so it's here. We should go back in here. And there should be a way up. Up here. How do we go up there? Suppose this way and this way. Kind of losing track of where that is. So technically it should be it was kind of on the south. No, on the east, sorry.
Is the curator in her office, do you know?
I don't know. Why? You're not asking for a raise already, are you?
I wish. No, I think I have something to report.
Was Wilson sleeping again? Let him nap. Nothing ever...
No, it's not that. It's those electric securities. Did you know that if they get wet, they...
Oh, that. And you want to tell Curator Milton? Be a chump. The curator's real proud of the security. So they got a little tiny weakness. They worked well enough on them two fellas a while back. You'll get fired for even mentioning it.
Oh, well, I don't want to get fired.
That's right, you don't. So keep your mouth shut and you'll do fine.
I should have used the... They see me. I'm gonna try to take them both out, but... That failed miserably. Maybe I can go the other way. Maybe there's less light, or I should turn off this light. We shall see. Nah, I'm just gonna use this one. Oh, and you turn. Oh, okay, never mind.
A few more afternoons at the practice yard, and I'll get it.
You'll get it. You got it. Let's take you up here to safety. Oh, look at that. I didn't notice that before. And this is the heart. Burek's heart ruby. Interesting, I didn't know you can come from that position. I don't know what that is. That is kind of curious to me. Well, let's not bother too much about it. This is leading somewhere else. I suppose you're going to have to go to nap.
Was that a...
Where shall we put you? Oh, where? I know where. Yeah, this other... Oh, we've been here. Okay, okay, I get it. Oh, come on. Early ironwork jewelry donated by Countess von Krit, whose servants found them while excavating a new wine cellar. Origin and artisan unknown, probably predates early period antiquities. Nice that they are putting the effort to preserve some stuff. And we've been here. We've been up there. Have we been on this side though? I think I've been on this side. I'm getting a bit lost. Ah. Okay, okay, let's not lose track of where we are. That's important. Yeah, we've been here. This is the main entrance. Oh, missed this one. We shall see where that leads in a moment. Oh, I suppose it leads here. Which I suppose we should open, just in case we need to make a hasty exit. So we only need to get the eye at this point. This one. This might lead to the courtyard. The internal one. Where are you? Oh, this is the closed wing, I suppose. Might we find something valuable in here? Oh. We do have something. B, I've just been to the second floor of the Porter Hall, and you're right, the painting's a forgery. If you hadn't pointed it out, I never would have known. Just think of the implications. Francis Orbetti's greatest painting, The Tacitum Lady. So that's the thing. We've gotten the original from her lair. The most valuable portrait in the museum, a forgery, but I'm convinced it would fool anyone, even an art dealer. This gives me an idea. The Tacitum Lady is going to be our meal ticket for the next few months. I'll need another week or so to work out the details. In the meantime, don't discuss that painting with anyone else, and burn this note when you're done with it, okay? So, we know that her history is the Taciturn Lady, which we don't know exactly her motivations or anything, but I suppose she was lusted with power to gain knowledge and such things. And she didn't manage too well. Okay, where should we go next? So we've covered this whole wing. That's the main entrance. I suppose we have to go up. Maybe not this way. Okay, okay. I'm a bit lost here. I'm just going in circles for a moment. So not that way, perhaps this way. Maybe this way? We've been here. Ugh. Okay, I'm lost. I am totally lost. Maybe this will help. Yeah, I suppose this is the right way. Oh, yes, 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 yes. Although curious, I don't know exactly how to enter up there. Okay, let's go after this guy and teach him the value
Did
of...
Just hear?
No, no, no! I didn't want to murder him. We are thieves, not murderers. Have we been down this path? Hey. We slid too much. Okay, we haven't been here.
Thought I heard something.
Think again. Good. So far, so good. Nothing of value over here. This one doesn't lead anywhere. There are no motors, so we should go through this way. I hide him. Come on. Knockout simulator. That corner is just a corner. This is the Tessero Hall. But the downstairs. Let's see where this leads. Oh. Maybe I simply want to be here. No, nothing. Oh, you're turned. Your back is turned to us. Big mistake.
Okay. Oh,
you like that? Snarky. Okie dokie, where were we? So this is the Tessero Hall, of course. Now, I'm not sure which way is easier to get through. Both of them are litten. But we're just gonna test it out. Okay. Save here, open this. Peek in, everything's alright. This guy is going to sleep. Warranted. Oh, there's two of them. Let's see if we can get him here. Or.
Ain't supposed to be that way.
Okay. Let's consider we got them both. This is the main atrium. Okay. Wasn't there supposed to be a statue over here? The eye is a gemstone you see held by the imposing statue before you. This, which is not here. This piece was donated by an unknown benefactor. Its shape suggests both a claw and a human eye. The composition of the eye is unknown, but experts suspect a combination of onyx, quartz, and bloodstone. Some suggest that proximity of the stone to the stone has a deleterious effect on the weak-minded who claim to hear voices in the proximity, but this is unlikely. Unless I am blind.
So, you found me once again, little man. But I'm down here sleeping in the arms of a statue. Do you want to see me?
Yeah.
Then go to the curator's balcony. There you must raise me up.
I suppose this opens up. Locate the eye and steal it. Get to the curator's office on the top floor, go out onto the balcony overlooking the main atrium and raise the statue. Leave through the tunnel. Okay. Which is where? Main atrium. But I don't want to go there just yet. Not just yet.
Uh-oh.
Oh. Your friend didn't seem to notice. Which is good, because I have noticed him. I have noticed him. That means my blackjack noticed. Oh, come on! That's silly. He should have gotten down. Maybe this position is quite.
Something hit. You'll have to hit harder.
Oh, I am hitting you. I am hitting you. Why aren't you going down?
Kidding me. You'll have to hit harder.
Okay. Well, I suppose we have to use some of our beautiful knockout gas. Unfortunately. What I wouldn't do for loot.
I told them, but no, they had to do it their own way. Would have saved them a lot of trouble. A lot.
Hurt you!
If they just listened to me in the first place.
Okay, that was worth it. Let me just move you all a bit to the left here in the shadows. We don't want you to get sunburned from that light. Good, 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 good. Okay, you can sit there. Thank you. So many statues. Not the same song. I suppose that could probably distract them.
Just the flicker of something. Night like this, it makes you think you see things.
No, I think this is the guy that we couldn't pass earlier. And now we could. No. This is not stealable. It's okay. I understand. No. How do I climb up here? Oh, this is kind of silly. Okay, we could. Okie dokie. I'm happy with this. So I suppose we have stolen enough from here. What is this? This is the curator's office. Not yet, not yet. Still want to check a few things out. Like what is in here? Okay.
Drunkards, all of them. And cowards too. If I were captain, I'd have a thing or two to change around here. Yes, sir.
One and two. Let's see if this distraction works. Praise to Karas and the Builder. Well, that was a bit difficult to hear, but it was him being a maniac.
Does that seem fair? My time's gotta be worth it more than that.
What?
I'm meant to put my life on the line every night.
Oh, come on!
What's that then?
What's that?
What the hell?
Hush up, you!
Ah, come on. That's stupid.
Was that?
Uh-oh.
I saw something. Like a...
I suppose these are the last two. Why aren't you working? Oh, you are working. I just didn't hear you. I'm gonna do a save. Oh, this is a fancy elevator. Interesting. Main art. What happened? I didn't do that. Okie dokie. So we've been there, we've been there. Have we been here?
Oh, we have not. Bishop, did you hear the latest?
About which thing?
Crowley got himself fired yesterday. He told Curator Milton one of the displays kept talking to him, telling him things.
Oh yeah? What did Milton do?
She just kind of looked at him all squinty with that metal thing in her eye, you know?
She never puts it down. Treats it like gold.
I hate that thing. Anyway, she looked at him, but Crowley stuck to his guns. So she gave heave-ho.
Good old Crowley.
Just a flicker of something. There. What was that?
Hmm. We almost got seen. So they were hearing the eye.
Strange.
Well,
probably nothing anyway.
Let's see if we can get this too.
Fooled myself again. Well, no biggie.
No biggie. No biggie biggie. Maybe he passes in front of him. That would be nice. Oh, the medallion is there. I see. Let's be patient. Oh, come on. Really? Where the hell are you going? Oh, oh. Maybe he shouldn't go that far. I'm happy with this result. Now the question is, can we get rid of him? Good. Good, 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 good. Let's hear to this song, or whatever it is. Beautiful. That sounds like the Maul. Nice Easter egg. This is from the second game. When the mechanists entered and killed all of the pagans in their village. Atrocities. Come on, what's this? Cyclopean magistrate statue. And how am I supposed to get up there? Oops. Climb like this. I suppose we can shoot it. Yeah. Where did it fall though? Hey, don't fall on me. Did we get 100%? I didn't notice. I was looking at the statue, not to follow me. Oh, we got 86. Well, I'm happy with this. Suppose this side goes outside. Better just check. Have all the doors open. Then we go to the overs, the office. We raise the statue, we get our stuff, and we scram out of here. Of course, it is much more fun if you do it silently. Okay, we need to go up, 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 up. I'm not gonna take that elevator, it takes too long. Besides, we only have to make two turns and we are there. Over there. Ah, it's locked, obviously. I don't know, the keys didn't do anything in this game. I mean, in this level. I don't even... except for the main door, nothing else has opened. Unless maybe I didn't look up close enough. But I'm sure I picked a few keys. Two to be exact, or three. Okie dokie, let's see. Valuable.
What's all this? Who's here?
Oh my god, he can see me.
There! You...
I didn't even notice him. I thought he was a statue. Nice trick, devs. Nice trick. But you can't notice him if you don't look careful.
Barely a scrap. Who's doing that?
Silly. I guess we'll have to just... I suppose he'll be the only one I didn't knock in the game. Well, and the guards at the entrance. So he should feel... he should count himself lucky there. Is there anything in particular in that corner? No. I doubt he can see that far. Nothing to see. Nothing to see. Again, another door that's locked. I wonder why they bothered to lock the first one. Hope there isn't another door to open this. It's just silly. What is it? Come on, come on. No guards here. Curator's office, obviously. The City Chronicle Evening Edition. Museum proves thief... thief proof. Would-be thieves dead. Curator Milton couldn't be happier. A robbery attempt at the Willstrom Museum failed when two intruders were killed by the security mechanisms recently installed there, according to the officer... Mitchell of the City Watch. The two men were identified as Morgan and Eddie Graham, the guys from the tunnel where the mother was talking about. Petty street criminals and lifelong hoodlums of the worst sort. Their mother, widow Graham, was not available for comment. Museum officials would not expound on the robbery attempt and subsequent deaths for but curator Muriel Milton did offer his brief statement. We at the Wilstrom Museum hope these events will serve as a warning to all other criminals out there. We are completely thief-proof, and my decision to upgrade our security has been vindicated completely. I couldn't be happier. When asked how the brothers got past the gate and into the museum in the first place, both museum officials and members of the City Watch had no comment. See Mavenstock. So they didn't know. And if they didn't know, they didn't know. Valuable, valuable. Ooh, so many valuables. Curator Mittel, you left your monocle in Porter Hall when you were examining the Cornelian Oddities exhibit. I'll leave it right where you left it, so you would know where to... Oh, we got that one. Where to retrieve it. And so I don't get any smudgy fingerprints on it, like last time. Come get it as soon as you can. I hate leaving valuables out in the open, Richard. A key to something.
Never found, eh?
Lost.
Maybe no one's looked hard enough.
One red silk lady glove reported by Lady Angelina found on Tuesday under a display case returned via messenger. Lost. One man's dress hat reported by Lord Winston says it's black and needs to return to his cousin before he sees that he borrowed it without asking. I don't know where to look for that. Nor am I going to bother. Not to be stolen.
In your mind, imagine you have locked all your troubles in a box and tossed the box into a deep, deep ravine. As the box falls further and further away from you, wave goodbye to your troubles. They will never make their way out of the locked box. And even if they did, chances are they'd never climb all the way out of that very deep ravine. And from now on, you'll be a more relaxed and confident person. A trouble-free person. A person that can say the following out loud several times a day. I have thrown away my box of troubles. I feel relaxed and confident. If more troubles come my way, I will put them in a box too and toss them into the deep, deep ravine in my mind. In my mind. In my mind. In my mind.
So the curator is Zen. He was doing audio therapy. And that's actually good advice, you know, you put all your troubles in a box and not let them bother you. I mean, identify with you, but that doesn't mean you ignore them, you work on them. But yeah, good advice. And where is the switch? Damn it, how do you how do I raise it? Well, that's problematic. There is no switch here. Oh, yeah, there is. I was just being silly. Nice clipping through the floor there. But what can we do? Oh, we have to go down there, I suppose. Oh, do we? Yeah. Toof, 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 toof. You hear nothing, Gord. I am just a shadow. The wind. I suppose it's this way. Then we have to make a sharp turn over here. Oh, it turns. I forgot. Yeah. Ah, that's cute. The eye. So we just have to be patient and we shall get it. Nice museum. Very beautiful. I wonder who this woman is. But nice attraction with my eye. Yeah, there you go. Come to Papa. I don't know if I have to climb over. Yes. And we are done.
Easy. Well, not exactly easy, but
you miss your eye, little friend.
From Demol.
I've seen many interesting things with it. Someday I might come looking for the other one.
This bastard is taunting us. Now the question is, how the heck do we get out of here? Because this, I do not know. And now we can get out through this door. And then... maybe like this? Kind of sounds familiar. Looks familiar, sorry. I suppose there are other ways, but I am totally lost how to get out. Okay, I suppose this way. Go down. This is going up. We need to go down, down, down. Oh, I think we are on the main floor. My mistake. You're not stealable? Nope. Okay, okay, okay. We're getting there. Pretty buffy. Level. It's huge, I'll give it that. You're about to end the mission, do you want to continue? Yes!
I've got a headline for tomorrow's crime report. Museum, not thief-proof after all. Thief nabs everything worth having at Wheelstrom. Turns out Gamal wasn't there. I'd like to know what she's been doing all night. In any case, all five artifacts are in my hands. Now to rendezvous with Artemis at the Stone Market Plaza. It's time to find out the truth, once and for all.
And I suppose this is where we have to use our items that we have, the artifacts, and I believe this is the end game. So we're just gonna end it pretty soon. We'll just have to go around, navigate the city for a bit. I might want to sell some of the loot, buy more water arrows, and that's that. So we need to go to Terrace Courtyard in Stone Market Plaza. Terrace Courtyard in Stone Market. Oh, come on, open up.
Artemis, what are you doing here? I have figured it all out, Garrett. The artifacts. Give them to me. No. I will show you all the answers.
What do you mean, give them to you? Did you find Orland? What's wrong with you?
That's not Artemis.
Artemis! And Garrett! I'm glad that I caught up with you. You were right, Artemis. I have lost my balance. Your words kept at me, nagging, even after you had gone. It was the glyphs. Their draw has been too powerful to us. Once we used them to be keepers of the city. But now what do we keep safe? An empty box, a book of blank pages.
You speak nonsense, Orland.
No, no, you were right. I've been refusing to see. The clock tower. I thought it pointed to me, but it meant all of us. Finally, I understand why the glyph prophecies can no longer see into the future.
Return to the library, Orland. Now is not the time.
The glyphs have become our keepers. We can no longer use them to protect our interests. We must tell Garrett the truth.
Orland.
Garrett, what we told you. You are the one who must use the artifacts. That much is true. But you are not to destroy the final glyph. No, you must...
Oh.
But still, one step behind. Your keeper, Artemis, convenient to use his form to take the artifacts from you. His life, mine. Mine now. And yours. No! But no use hiding. 1,000 eyes I have to spy after you. No use running, fleeing. 1,000 legs at my bidding. I will prevail. I have lived years, decades, centuries. I will live forever.
Will you now? So, new objective. Place the heart of the Bradshaw Monument in the Oldell Plaza. So that's the first thing. In the Oldell Plaza. Okay, we'll have to figure out where. Place the chalice on the Cataclysm Memorial in Fort Iron. That will be the next place. Place the paw in the first landing marker in the docks. Okay, next. Place the crown in the storage area at the base of the clock tower in Stone Market proper. Next. And lastly, place the eye on the fountain in the south quarter. Okay, so the order is pretty straightforward. I don't remember exactly where this is. Bradshaw Monument in the Oldell Plaza. Oldell Plaza is over here. So I suppose this is the monument? Or this? We shall find out. Let's do a hard save. Wham bam. Thank you, Miam. Okay, these guys are no longer a problem for me. But before we start knocking them out... Oh, I didn't know this. Nice. You see? If you don't climb everywhere. I'm gonna knock him out. Break him. Come. Oh, come on.
Nothing but silence, nothing but quiet, nothing but silence.
Rest well, rest in pieces. Poof. So, Oldell Plaza. I think I can go over the pump house. Let's try. Orland, you're short-lived. I didn't like him that much, but he wasn't that bad. He was just naive. Oh, she's there looking for us. Let's go the other way. I mean, I still have a few ways, but I'd rather just use this longer way.
Hobies! By the might of them woodsy lord! He's for certain he's hiding here. But I be's wrong before. And it be's
instant death. And oh, that was kind of painful. I should have waited just a tiny bit longer. We should use those water arrows. He's not even feeling it.
Something here, yes, find it, find it.
No, don't run away. Oh, well. See you, I suppose. Where do I have to place it? That is the question. Maybe down there somewhere. I remember.
Garrett, bit of a nip in the air, wouldn't you say?
Yes. Salol.
A rather large haul, wouldn't you say? Been carrying it around for a while.
Okay, I know where we have to go. I just reminded myself. Though it is a bit tricky. Have to be careful. So basically we have to go at the place where... Well, whatever. Where we murdered that guy to open the shop. And we can do that pretty easily.
Lips, Orland. Do my work, Orland, and never, never, never know!
Orland. Poor Orland. Everybody hated him.
One down, four to go.
Good.
Why is he not dead, not crushed? Why does he walk, talk, hide, thwart me? His blood torn his limbs. Yes, that will be good.
Mental, aren't you? Damn, that was such
stupid
a good...
little girl. Stay dead, stay buried, stay in the past where you were.
She's the combo of the two worst things. The Mechanites and the Pagans. Well, could we get rid of you? Where can I get more water arrows?
And I will make of you very small, very bloody, very red bits.
Not happy about this.
Yeah.
think you shouldn't be stupid and run around screaming.
Don't let him kill me!
Well, whatever. Your funeral, not mine. Next, we have to go to Ironwood, but where in Ironwood? I need some supplies.
I read my tea leaves this morning. They told me you'd be here and that you'd need to buy something. Yes, the tea leaves never lie.
I can use this as well. No. No. Wait. So basically, I should buy that one. That thing.
I couldn't help but notice when you came in, the love stone above the door turned such a murky shade. I'm worried about you. We'll talk.
She's like a little gypsy.
Who's there? Not the bully! I'm with you now!
Fort Ironwood it is. You can do it. Oh, apparently not.
I can take it.
Okay, that's my moment. Run, 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 run. Oh, snap. I don't need this. Okay. We should be okay for now. Now, question is, where in Fort Ironwood? Maybe in the crypts or in the courtyard. On the Cataclysm Memorial Cataclysm. I think it's on the. In the crypts. I'm gonna take a bet on the crypts.
Did they cry, your quasi-brethren? Did they scream, do not do this thing, it will destroy us all? I suppose that's what they must believe, and I suppose they are right. Did they cry?
Stop taunting me, I. I hope the zombies are not back. That would be kind of sad. And sad it is. I'm hoping it's here somewhere. Damn it, I can't remember. Maybe it's in the courtyard. Oh, it's definitely in the courtyard. Oh, here. Okay, I get it. I know how to get there. We'll have to use another way. Unless I can distract them. So let's try it. Okay, so when we see her, the hag, we know that we're on the right spot. I'm gonna try to go out and then try to go to the other side entrance, and maybe I'll have better luck that way. Although I'm kind of short on water arrows. I should have saved more water arrows. Okay, let's see this side. It's gonna be tough, but maybe I can distract them with an arrow. And this hag is a force to be reckoned with. There we go, water arrows. That's electrical. Why am I stuck?
That's two of them, but I still have three of these artifacts to position.
Okay. That was good. Now we have to go to the port. Now, I don't know, maybe this way? Oh, that's a big gun.
Somebody dead, murdered, sapped. Probably the murderer bees run away. That bee's what cowards do.
Stone Market. No, I'm sure there is a way to go to the port as well. Instant headshot. I'm gonna try to go around. Although I kind of hate this jump. Let's hope I can make it. Yes!
Oh.
What? How? How did I take damage? Maybe I should have jumped. Yeah, or maybe the height was too big. Okay, somehow that worked. You should go and fight. Come on, go.
What the?
No, monster. Don't shoot. Come on, what the hell? Well, I don't have to go back here, so goodbye. I thought that was enough to knock him out. Apparently it was not. powers. Oh, they're both allied with me, so that's nice. We can go around super easily. It's not even human.
The failsafe. The last of all glyphs. Have things become so bad then so soon? Tempting is the power of the glyphs, and weak are little humans like you.
So he knows something.
Crush and kill.
You turn too fast. I wanted to knock you out. The failsafe. I suppose the eye knows that this is not the best outcome for it. How are you still sitting there and not realizing there is... Yeah, yeah, go and check it out.
Same old, same old.
We need to buy more stuff. But I don't remember where we buy stuff. On the bench? On the...
He's dead! Who could have done this? Monsters!
Die, you hideous thing!
Come on, don't get stuck.
Catch and find. Brush and crush and crush and find. Find and catch and find and crush and find.
What? You are supposed to be destroyed. Ah, game. You never fail to surprise me. What? Don't know what happened. It worked. And he totally missed me. Is it here where we have to buy stuff?
Oh, hi.
Yes.
Welcome to my store. I calls it the Undercurrent. Get it?
Yeah.
Wipe your feet and don't go touching nothing if your hands are dirty. Hi there. Welcome to the Undercurrent. Let me know if I can help you find anything. And don't break nothing you can't pay for. Got it?
I don't know if... I think it should work, this oil thingy. Okay. I think that's a guard.
Nothing happens on my beat for a month.
I will avenge you!
Oh? Why is she invisible? Oh, the boat is gone. Uh-oh. How did you see me? So she has ultra powers. Now she's invisible. I should throw another one of those distracting arrows. She moved.
So far, so good. Now there's only two artifacts left to place.
Nothing. Oh, nothing.
Okay, where was the other one? The other one is at the base of the clock tower in Stone Market proper. Stone Market proper. Okay. That's our cue. Can I? Good. Now, I don't remember where this leads us to. But we shall find out pretty soon. I think it leads us to our home.
It's not time for the eye yet. I have to finish placing the other artifact.
We need to do it in a specific order. So I need to go to Stone Market. I think I need to go to Stone Market proper, which means
facts first.
I should go through the old.
The other sentients, so sad and simple. Most of them fascinating speak yet. I thought that it was trapped to have us all unlocked at last. Now I see. It is the thief who wishes to unlock our powers.
Oh my god, I don't understand anything. Let me reload this. I think I accidentally triggered two soundtracks at the same time.
Good day.
Yeah, you're jolly. You're jolly and happy. Now, I said I didn't have to come back this way. Oh, well, apparently I do. No! Okay, I'm gonna go the other way. And I should do a hard save somewhere, just in case.
It's not time for the eye yet. I have to finish placing the other artifacts first.
Mm-hmm. The other sentients. So sad and simple. Most of them cannot even fascinate him. I thought that it was trying to be shut out at last. But now I see. It is the Vidalia wishes to have the fine powers. The last way. Our destiny approaches.
Your destiny approaches? Well, if you say so. Well, in the meantime, I really need to collect some stuff.
Take your time, look around. Here at the well-equipped thief, we pride ourselves on stocking everything a person like yourself might need. Glad we could be of service.
Well-equipped thief. Well, if we're well-equipped, we're well-equipped. I can't say I blame that.
Let me know what I can do for you, Garrett.
No, no loot to sell. We sold everything. Well, there was another glyph here, but I was wrong. Oh, you have a bag. I don't care anymore. Too much stealing goes to our head. Let's go towards the fountain. And then...
Who's that? Ah! Intruder!
Oh, God,
don't get help!
Yeah, go get help. No, that's really bad. That's really bad. If we get seen here, it's gonna be a nightmare to return to. Let's have a bit of patience. Try to knock him out. Maybe I don't even need to. The hag is here. They're both distracted. This is my moment.
What was that? Something move? Something there? Nothing. All nothing.
Okay. So far, so good. God, you take like 4 hits just to... I need to be more sneaky. A little bit more sneaky. Okay. Like that, yeah. Ultra sneaky. Ultra power. Ah, this is gonna suck a bit. But we'll be there in a jiffy, I suppose. I'll just have to be fast. Oh, oh, oh. Good. Now question is,
just seeing my own shadow.
Place the crown in the storage area at the base of the clock tower in the stone market proper. We are right now we're in Store Market Plaza. I need to go to Stone Market proper here. We have to go around here. There is the clock tower, blah, blah, blah. Yes, 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 yes. Go, go, go. And then we place the eye. And that is all.
We share flesh and blood, thief. It is through your eye that I see.
Painful,
was it not? To lose it. But that's why you
I hate you. Guys, you just brought them all to me. I should be more patient. This area is quite tricky to navigate. And lots of lights.
We share flesh and blood, thief. It is through your eye that I see. Painful, was it not? To lose it, that's why you are the one. Only you are attuned to me, and only I can initiate the failsafe.
Oh.
Killed and dead and killed.
So that is the prophecy. I connected to the eye, and the eye is the one that activates the failsafe. Really, really cool. Why did I pick you up? Oh, come on, get off.
Sound is silent. Noise is gone. No sound, no noise.
Come on, go poof. Good. Very good.
Say, Garrett, you got a sec? Could you sign something for a friend of mine? Mm. Sort of an autograph kind of thing?
Mm.
Her name's Marla, too. Just by coincidence.
Of course.
Anyway, she's just wild about me actually knowing you, but...
Okay, have a nice night. You shall be missed.
What you up to today, Garrett?
You know, just surviving, staying alive.
I saw what you did.
I can just pass by very fast. This is the storage area, isn't it? Where exactly should I go? Oh, here! Stone Market Cove, erected by the Order of the Hammer to glorify the name of the Master Builder.
Four of the five are all set. I can't stop now.
Now this is a very tough one. Look at her head. Maybe we can distract them. Good. Whew, she's on our side.
Bees, you come out. My bees use my magics to mix you come.
Good. I think we can stop by here. Thank you. Oh, more arrows. I didn't notice. Good. And now, we just have to turn home, which is gonna be a bit tricky, but not impossible. Now we have water arrows, enough water arrows to navigate. So we should be safe. Or so I think. I would have sworn there was an arrow somewhere up here. Could also just remind myself the wrong location. And now the final piece. Fiddle-dee, fiddle-dee-dum.
Now for the last artifact, the eye. Let's hope this final glyph does something useful.
La, that's cool. The final glyph was the entire city. Or the failsafe glyph, whatever. And I have the keeper's hand.
If I never see another glyph again, it'll be too soon.
Without us.
Returned his chalice to us.
Them jackknall's paw, it becomes he back to us.
Not for you.
Please, sir, I'm hungry.
You have talent. It's no easy thing to see a keeper, especially one who does not wish to be seen.
I love this ending. Too bad they had to make a fourth one, which was horrible. In the fourth one, they tried to make the girl as the one that was his apprentice, and then she started doing her own things, and they wanted to make it something original. Initially, I was thinking, well, this could go somewhere. But then everything started falling apart. The whole level design was bad. It was just very linear. It became more of a platform game rather than a fifth game. They mixed so many things that didn't work in there. Then they started reusing ideas from the previous games, like the Shellbreach Asylum, and they made their own thing. It was interesting, to say the least, but again, it led nowhere. Then they gave this heist with this big safe, it led nowhere. Then they made this sheriff, which was kind of the same template as in the second game with Sheriff Truard, and that led nowhere. And then in the end, they kind of gave all of these ultra powers to the apprentice girl, which was grown up, and she becomes evil, but she's not evil. Then you defeat her and she dies, and that leads nowhere. So the whole game is kind of a nothing. The story is a mess. The game mechanics of the thief are also pretty ugh. Then you have this thing like you can move like a shadow between shadows. That was kind of interesting to use, but then it got old really fast because you were too overpowered. And you didn't feel like a thief anymore. You felt more like a god among idiots. Nobody could catch you with those things. Yeah, so they pushed it too hard into the wrong direction. They didn't understand the game too well. There is one more, the dark mod, which is an open source game using the dark engine that you can install various missions, community made missions, and that is interesting, but unfortunately it has some technical issues and I couldn't make it work with the stream, so I left it on the side. But I highly encourage you guys to go and check it out. It's free, so why not? And it has all the FIFA experience of 1 and 2 in it, because it's basically built with the same type of engine. But there are some improvements, although I had some issues with lighting there. It's like, it's too easy to not get noticed, in my opinion. So the pathfinding and the AI could... Well, I haven't played it in 2 or 3 years, so maybe things have changed, and I don't know. Give it a try. I don't want to give an outdated review to it. But it is good. It is amazing. And I've seen some missions online. They were pretty scary. There is one with the Mage's Tower, and it's a pretty high tower. And you have to climb, and each level it becomes more dangerous, more dangerous, more dangerous. And the enemies are more interesting. I kind of like that. So yeah. But in my opinion, they should have ended with 3. I don't believe that the third game is bad. It took a totally different direction than the first and the second. I mean, all games on their own take a different direction, but they stuck to the lore, which is amazing. They tied all of the lore knots, so they didn't leave any loose ends. They had nice Easter eggs from all games between themselves. All in all, yeah, a good franchise. In my opinion, I still love the first one the most for some reason. The second one is much more fun to play, but the first one has something unique to it. It's more dark, more gritty. Third tried to kind of incorporate that. As we saw, we kind of left most of the extra gadgets out that were in the second. But yeah, good game. Good game. Kaduka. But yeah, I highly, highly love how they... And unfortunately, this spy... I forgot the name of the studio, but they went bankrupt, unfortunately. So that's why they didn't make any more games, like the continuation of FIFA. But they also made System Shock, which is pretty much like FIFA 2 in a way. I mean the mechanics. So yeah, really, really cool. Well, I think we had enough fun with FIFA for a while. I'm not sure I'm going to make some game videos for a bit, because I might have to leave with work in some other places. But I'll try to do the streaming on my laptop and see how that goes. It's not that I cannot run the games on my laptop, it's the fact that the internet where I'm going might not be so good, so I'll maybe record something and upload it. I don't know, I shall see. Anyway, really, really cool game. You guys stay safe, and bye for now.